Hi everybody, today we're trimming the goat's hooves. Right now I'm putting Rose in the timeout pen. I do that because she can get in the way when I'm doing Violet. I can leave Violet out when I'm taking care of Rose, but not the other way around. So my bride has Violet in the stanchion, and I've slid out of my wheelchair and I'm seated on the ground next to Violet on her left flank, and I have my orange hoof rot shears in hand, and I'm gonna start trimming her front hooves, and we're gonna show you one front and one back of each goat today. Otherwise the video would go for about 15 minutes, and I know I can't hold your attention that long. So I've trimmed the hoof here, and now I'm trimming the dew claws. Basically, each foot has four items you need to trim. Each of the split hooves, and then each of the two dew claws. And now I'm doing a right rear here, or a left rear, excuse me. Trimming that hoof. It's very important that the front and back of the hooves are trimmed to the same length as it relates to the root. Otherwise it can get tendon damage. And now I've got Rose in the stanchion, and I'm cutting her left front hooves. Yeah, a lot of goat owners don't realize that the hooves will grow faster in the front than in the back, which will tilt their whole hoof backwards, which will put a lot of stress on that Achilles tendon, which can cause a rupture. At worst, at the very best, it'll give you a lame goat. You don't want to do that. So we're getting our hoofies trimmed and happy. And now we're doing her backs. Rose's hooves grow a great deal faster than Violet's, so I'm usually taking off more material when I'm tending to Rose's hooves than I do when I'm tending Violet's. And we look and smell and whatnot for any hoof rot, and the girl's hooves are very healthy. In the middle of summer, we're very careful to inspect her hooves every couple of days, make sure they're not developing any hoof rot. And my bride takes Rose out of the stanchion, and she's done.